Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and this is going to be the last one for Sam Cooke. And if you know who he is, you know this song. I'm just going to say the title. The title is called A Change Is Gonna Come. The background story on this song is that this song came out in 1964. In 1963, Sam's Cooke and his entourage were turned away from a white-only hotel in the state of Louisiana. They confronted the employees. They were told there was no rooms for them. They left, made a stink about it, Sam Cooke and his entourage, and were promptly arrested when they got to a motel that would accommodate black people. Yeah. That's the background of this classic tune. It is probably his best known lyric, most famous lyric for sure. It's been covered ad infinitum. I go with the original. 2 weeks after the release of the song I'm about to play, A Change Is Gonna Come, Sam Cooke was dead at the age of 33. What a way to be remembered. This is from 1964. Sam Cooke.
Change gonna come.
think about the background of that song and the situation that occurred, it's just very poignant. Poignant and timely. That song could have came out in 2021. And I wonder if he was still alive, what he would be writing about today. Sam Cooke is an absolute legend, one of the architects of soul music as we know it. I don't think he is remembered as much as he should, although he was just portrayed by Leslie Odom in a movie in 2020. I don't know if they've ever done a biopic of him. They need to, because just for the music alone, I think it would be worth exploring. I love his music. I love his voice. He is one of my all-time favorite singers. May he rest in eternal peace. Gone way too soon. Way, way too soon. But we have his music, thank God. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, subscribe. Punch that red button. And I will be back with more artists and more of my favorite tunes. Take care.